Hi, it's Paola. Welcome back for a really cute crochet flower tutorial. Before getting started, I wanted to thank you all for watching my previous videos, and I wish you a very happy and successful year 2017. Thanks for watching.
For this project, you will need 2 crochet needles of different sizes and 2 yarns of different color, as well as some thread and needle. To begin, make a slip knot and put your crochet through. Yarn over and pull the yarn through the loop. Repeat this 9 times. Bring your last stitch to your first one and join them together by pulling your needle through the first chain and pulling the yarn through. You will get a big loop. This loop will serve as a support for the petals of the flower. Now, make a treble and repeat 4 times. To make a treble, yarn over twice and put the hook through the big loop and yarn once. You will get 4 loops in your crochet needle. Then carefully pull through the first 2 loops and repeat it again and again until you get only 1 loop on your crochet. And you get your treble stitch. Make 2 more trebles to complete the first petal. Once you finish to make 4 trebles, close the petal by putting the needle through the big loop and yarn over to get 2 loops and pull the yarn through. And you're done with your first petal. This flower will have 5 petals, so repeat this process 5 times. Each petal will have 4 trebles and 1 closing. Close the last petal as you did for the last one. Shape the yarn as the petals of a flower using your fingers. To close the flower, cut the yarn, letting enough of it to make a knot, and pull it through. Turn it over and pull the yarn through the hole. Take the two leftovers of yarn and make a knot. Take a smaller crochet and put it through one of the closest stitches and pull it through. Repeat with the other piece of yarn. Cut both ends as close to the flower as possible so that it won't be visible where the flower ended. And you're done with the flower. To make the center of the flower, take the yarn of different color and make a chain of two. Join your last stitch to the first one and pull the yarn through. Then, put your crochet through the upper and closest stitch. You will get two loops on your crochet and pull through the yarn. Repeat until you're happy with the size of it and until it's big enough to cover the whole of the flower. Pull it and cut it. Take the smaller crochet and use it to bring the ending further back next to the other ending of yarn. Thank you. Make a double knot and cut the endings. All that is left to do now is to sew or glue the center of the flower. Here's the final result. You can use this flower to decorate your hat, or as a decoration for your Christmas tree. You can also intercalate two colors and make more rows of petals if you wish. Or you can add a stem and leaves, as I did to give at the end of high school as a gift to some of the teachers that had been good to me. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.